my Lord Bishop, Bishop Masharia, and the clergy, our members of the county assembly from this great constituency that I represented in parliament for 5 years. Adoa mushia kia mariga gaide mwega. Na hede shiode. Gaidia ishiarera. Mwadhani ya gosho. Mwadhani ya gosho rege. Ado ito mwleoku. Mwleoku na mwadhani. Ona idwe nego kena muno. Tulo kire Hawaii. Na tulo kiuga todu. Mwadhani wa sande. No gija tukithi kanitha ini. Tukushokia gado. Yana Pastor Dokas, who I did a Moria Canada, she other go Utrita da Kenya, Makiria Canada Maganamo Waja, Todia Akejera, Tutidio Haki, Amariga, Quabisho Macharia. Onani no Daga Kenna, Bishop, thank you very much for the word. Nano to Kenaga, there are two Moshi. Todo utile mudo utadete kwao. Na mudo ni edeto kwao. Na utile mudo utadete kwedo. Ne mwene make nyinga gire na mwene make ajeta mwogisha gie. Ate ne kweda adwa itwe. Nye utile maiti ajekete. Na adwa ito kutura demedete todo ili. Uwa kweda adwa nyuede u. Ona magiji tamu gisha diga tika kwenye adui tu. Nama ijamu wale maji dija gisha gina makari kiroko. Nini? Matuku mara wale mwa ni yako tuiga mwa tokorola torole torole. Mta jawa muishori. Oha. Nini? Ogwane tu akena mono bishopu and thank you. Nani dake na nani yati no degete rekavira kanini dalu tirei. Ati woku kuti ya kinyika kane doro hii. Na tuwakona ni dona ni kwela. Kwela. Tuwaru chile tu kiugati miya ito mwale. Ya gana talitari. Toka shokeli ya gai gago. Kanithoyo tuwale koko tuke kila tairo. Tukoka tuka kora ni mwela. Toka shokeli ya gai gago. Na shieko ili ya mudu weka imoru magiri na maisha ini mwake mwode. Kia ito diye dina bere na weka wela. Dina bere na kuitigera gai. Tujina abere na kuedana na kuivua ni ratha. Todu, ugunu guo gai witu, edaka. Uhoro, waka nida, nida igua, nimureda kwa waka, wakira shiana, hithi tigu. Nitho kinyo nani dikibuta hithi. Tue kiri iwo, mekana liu, ya kuta hithi ya. Ono tole geta ida gya todo hiri. At least we to mushi hiri. Tutura tu ta ida gya. Kogo ne go vaga materials na maudo MCA ne to go vaga. Ne to go ta ida. No gida tuakira kanida isi tuakira si anasi to kati gu. Kogo ne to go ta ida niya thamari gu. Niko korwa mahema itu ajiri hiri. Na tukiruta wira munene muno gwicoka siasa na cio kire itari njega makiruga mana riu ni tukurikia ni moi tuena itagi nene muno kuria nyana ya kuhe andu a guku mai makuigana makunywa na magwikana makuri mana iro cio ni ndi ucoke kiraini utigarite handu hanini na ni ngwenda kumuhakikishira ati wiro ria wothe ndanjiriirie ndi mubunge ni ngurikia ndi deputy president. Parabarele ya kuba kwa governor, uthie center, uthie gorano, uthie katunganga, onayo, nitukulikia. Onele nitukulikia kuma kwa governor kenya kia mariga. ya kuma cieni guthie nginya ari agwetagwo kuba marua ukaga tunganga magajo cieni hari a tip top guthie nginya state lodge kuma guo guthie kura gwakwa na maundu macio mothe tuguthie turikiti he bare ngi haha nayo ya kuma gitundu ti guka kabiruini bare cicio the no dirarumirira na wira no mwene eh na Lord, all at her, and what I told you, the market to the credit of Matigadi and Navirari. We are going to the Coradagiri. To the car, kama dikagiri ole marauga mugeka ole marauga tondu niwe ni umaugaga ni hau ni okora wodi ni dikagiri ya ground ile au katwarana nayo na nawo guturajikite and let me say this issue of drug and substance abuse I sat down with President William Ruto my boss, and we agreed that there was a problem, and a big problem. And the president asked me to lead the war against drug and substance abuse. And among the regions that were very affected was the Mount Kenya region. We were losing an entire generation in another 10 years. And the president asked me to lead the war. And the matter went all the way to the cabinet, and we agreed what we must do. And I put together a multi-agency team under my leadership, and we have made substantial progress. And our children are back to work. And we shut down all bars that were selling illicit brews. And people have been very happy. So when I started hearing last week that some people want to interfere with that work, one, I heard that our local member of parliament has directed the security officers in Karatina, purporting on orders from above to reopen our bars. One, a member of parliament cannot instruct security officers. And if the security officers in this region are taking instructions from a member of parliament, we shall discipline them. But to my shock, I came last night. This morning, as I was walking around in the village, I came face to face with what I knew a year ago. I found some young men at 6 a.m. in the trenches drunk, which means some bars have been reopened. Let me say this. One, I've never missed a single cabinet meeting, so there is no decision that has been made by the cabinet to stop the war against illicit brew. Number two, the last meeting I chaired 10 days ago, we are on course. Let me say this because it's important that I say so. One of the most successful interventions that has made people very happy in this country and in this region with the government of President William Ruto was a war against illicit brew. Anybody stopping that war or undermining it is setting the president and the government against the people. And if you people at the interior think that you want to interfere,
with this very successful program, so that maybe you undermine the deputy president because he's the one who has been leading this war. You are effectively undermining President William Ruto and his administration. And let me say, Mr. President, if you allow overzealous officers at Harambee House with a political scheme to interfere with this war against illicit rule, those people, those officers will set you up against the people. Nao watu watakosanisha rais na wananchi. True or false? Nyinyi mukifikiria muna siasa munacheza hapo. Ati kwa sababu hii program regarding Gachagua ndio anaongoza, amepata umaarufu. Ati mufungue zile vilabu zilikuwa zinauza pombe baya. Ndio watoto waanze kukufa. Mutakuwa mnamhujumu na kumkosea Rais William Ruto na serikali yake. I want to say, and I want to advise, nikiwa hapa kanisani. The popularity or otherwise of our administration will depend on the interference or non-interference with the war against illicit brews. These people, the women, our children, parents have been very happy with the government. Kwa sababu watoto wetu walikuwa wanapotea. Nyinyi mukikaa hapo, mutumie wabunge ambao wamepotea njia. Ate mufugue vilabu zile zilikuwa zinauza kwa mabaya ya kuua watoto. Watoto waanze kulala kwa mitaro. Watoto waanze kukufa kwa pombe. Mutakuwa mumemkosea rais. And the political damage you do to the president and the government will not be repaired. Nenda amera, aduashio mara ugate ira mwisho hii guruo. Ilia hilo lagaka shiana shia jegukua. Ne president mura ahitelia. Na kumuhuli dania, na atimia, na ashiali. Mugeshi ilia kule siyasa mura adha akahu. Ishu ni siyasa juru muno. And I want to tell our officers, if there are such instructions, they should be in writing, so that we know who is giving those instructions. I would like the DCC, Madeira East and Madeira West to tell us, if they have any written instructions to reopen the bars that were selling illicit brews, as it has happened. This morning is my lowest day in the last 1 year when I have found our children back in the trenches at 6 a.m. in the morning. What are we doing? What kind of politics are we playing? How are we going to play with the lives of our children? This is a program that the president gave me for 1 year. And we have succeeded to save an entire generation. And you want, because of stupid, primitive politics, to undermine that program, thinking that you are undermining the deputy president. What happens to our children? What are you going to tell their mothers who are so happy with what the government had done? Please, people at the interior, stop those games. And I want to say, let our officers not take instructions from members of parliament, purportedly from higher authorities. Let anybody who wants to stop this exercise, let anybody who believes that those bars should be reopened, put it in writing. And I want to say the officers who are serving in Kenya, please, the era of orders from above are gone. If anybody wants to give instructions, let them be in writing. But if a decision has been made without my knowledge that the war on illicit brews should come to an end and people should sell illicit brews, I want to disassociate myself from that decision because I am not part of it. And I cannot be part of such a decision. I cannot be part of such a decision because I know what is good for the people. And I believe that President William Ruto is not aware of that decision. But some people are using his name to damage his reputation and standing before the people of Kenya. And I want to ask officers in government, we are just struggling to recover from the debacle of the finance bill. Why do you want to start another war with the people of Kenya? Sahi ndio tunangangana kubembeleza wa Kenya watulie kwa sababu ya makasiriko ya mambo ya finance bill. Sasa tena munataka kutangazia serikali vita ingine na wamama na wazazi kwa mambo ya pombe haramu. Sasa nyinyi ni rais mnasaidia ama ni kumuangusha? Eh? Hao watu ni rais wanasaidia ama ni kumuangusha? I can't believe it. You know, I can't believe it that a government that I serve as deputy president, some people can stop the war on illicit brews and allow bars to sell poison to our children. It's unbelievable. Na mimi niseme adwaito niye diri muraika de mudu mahitia maike. Maitia Maria Daneka Mudekere. So do Atongoria o the Maduri to any Ninda Mureire. Yo Roma. Eh? Liu Numerona, Girigura, Metuera, Mena. Camure, Ramonaca, Camuro, and Muela. Eukione. Eh? Ateida, who my dear Giro. Ciana citu irarugama irathera iragia na kihariro iracoka micii kanithera kena atimia marakena aciari marakena atwe uthuritwo ni muingi ugathie kwira maobusa ma thirikari ati ni urateithio kuma na iguru ati irabu irairoragaga ciana ihinguruo ciana citu ikue eh Mudekere ni harada muhitithirie. Mudekere. Jugia tiriri. Weka mahitia ti uru. Uru do weka ta? Tugi uka hau turadi. Mwakewe roka. Netu ukurora na turore wega. Na niye digeka ingura kanwa gakwa kumwira ni uyu ni ngakorwa manyabete kuthurima na ngathurima na ngathurima na ngathurima ni drakene na muno ma MC maito manyiri koro kuri handu itagoire kigerio ni ma MC maya damurire muthure karajo uyu ni kirathimo hari andu aruguru uyu na niye ni darorete na ngona wega MC ugwitwo kinaiti wa karatina MC ugwitwo kameri MC ugwitwo dagita MC ugwitwo kameri mararuta wira mwega na kafara uyo idea ini eh koro kuri ninge handu twarorire wega ni gava na wanyiri ugwitwo mutahi wa kahi twarorire wega ishike gai ni tukororai Yeah? Ni tukurora. Ni jota ni muonete. Ina gutiro ndu mutoe muri andu ogi. gutiri undu mutoy muri andu oge gutiri undu mutoy muri andu oge we wathuruo ukaririria andu matikahinyiririo wira waku no kuhangira nda yaku eh wira waku no gukunyanira ruriri wira waku ni kwendia andu irio cianda Aduaya mako hile wira umaruga mire. Umatetagire, umaiguwa girela, umara girelie. We ureshi liyo horo wada yaku na mukagu. He? Jugia trere. Jugia trere. Neto koro alita lere. Nadikaha nyokero odo lege. Ndere kujireke? Nadikaha nyokera. Ni juge ni joketie gatho kwa MC ya Nyeri na governor. Kuruga manadu waya. Na kuwaragia deto siyama, deto idia jega. Na MC ya mutigetikire juo hiyo chokethe ino wa Nyeri. Mutigetikire. Mutigetikire. Gitira ishi ya naishi. Eh? Gitira ishi ya naishi. Na juge ya doma matigatho kiliye president siyasa yake. Ne hii ditoa umara dosi ya finance biro ili ya lakari tiyadu. Leu ni inge muki ya temu hingule joho ya kuraga chiyana chitu. Leu ne dirikari murago idia katiko migu idia murame go idia. He? Eh? Chugi ya tiriri. Ono kuro hii mure da bare ya gito goli yonu mudu getiri gati waga shagwe. Ni ita kiri na dhena. I don't have a problem. If the deputy president regarding Gachagua is a problem, let somebody else lead this war. On illicit brew so that they can continue. So that we save our next generation. But you cannot destroy an entire generation because probably you want to undermine one person. He's just a single person. How do you sacrifice an entire generation, a whole population, because you have a scheme against a leader? And the problem of that leader being truthful and listening to the ground. Mimi hakuna makosa ingine nimefanya hata moja. Ni hiyo tu. Kusema tusikize nini? Yeah, that's all. Let's listen to the people. So let's be careful. Let's overzealous public servants not undermine the president and the government before the people of Kenya. Let us be careful. Let us think about the people. The people of Kenya do not want poisonous alcohol. They do not want illicit brews. Why are you forcing them to take poison and illicit brews? Yegere kia juge idwe tuliadwa Cristiano na tuliadwa kwali ya deto shiama. Iwe wira wito ni kuwaragia deto shiama na kuwaragiria duwe ito toni yoma tohete kura. Na nini mwidiri wa koro tode wa udhuru. Kati huo. Me, I am an elected leader. I am not appointed. So I listen to the people who have employed me. And I always associate myself with the feelings, the views, and the aspirations of those who have elected me into office. Even I assist the president, and I do assist him in all his work. But I continuously listen to the people of Kenya so that I'm able to give him good advice. I'm also able to make the right decisions. Because leadership is about the people. The people must be the center of each and every conversation so that we are able to make good progress. So mimi ningetaka kuambia maofisas kila pahali Kenya, I am not aware of any decision by cabinet by government to reopen bars that were selling illicit brews. Those instructions are illegal and is part of the political schemes that are going on in this country. And those schemes are destroying the country. They are not building the country. And we would like to tell those people who have those schemes, please stop it. Don't undermine the president and his government by antagonizing the people of Kenya. wengine wamekuwa na kiburi, wakifungua mdomo watu wanakasirika, si ndio? Yeah. Nao watu ndio wanaharibia rais, wanaharibia serikali, wako na kiburi mingi sana. Wamekula, wameshiba, wanatapikia watu ambaye hakuna kitu wamekula. Simu wapatie kidogo wakule, alafu mwatapikie. Ati huo. Makaria, mwikwega, waho, unaweke hata. Yeah. And that is the problem we are having. You know, wewe umekula, umeshiba, unaongea vile unataka. Na kuongelesha watu vibaya, na maringo, na kiburi. Ambaye ni mambo ambaye haina haja. So let us help the president to succeed. Let us help him in his programs. But let us be humble as we talk to the people of Kenya. Tuwaridia dunageteo. Na tuinyihiria dutoneo matohete wira. Na mkubuke. Miaka tano ikiisha mutaruli kwa hii watu. Muka makora. Yeah. Matuwaridia ila muna nakuma tuwaridia. Zikono ile kate. Yeah. We are the other Okwenda. Netire. Moni Mataheko. Ikama Udumaku Marakaria. Newa Koradwarigo. We go to Mogadia to the Motrioko. Any. Mimi Bishop Nimefrai Sana. I want to say thank you very much. I am happy kuwa hapa nyumbani. Na mimi na shukuru sana. Sana, sana, sana. Kwa hivyo hii kazi ya kanisa nitafanya. Na hata hii sitaki kusubua MC yako na kazi mingi. Iko msichana nataka kupea hiyo kazi. Kuja wewe Anita. Oka kaile tu kaka kata kwa Anita Adobe. Kaile tu kaka. Kaile tu kaka nikega nika kulea tetu. Nikaria wega. Nika hewira koke kataitha nina wakani doyo. Nika tume. Nogo. Nego mutumira mwile tuyo. Mutaitha nina wiroshio. Anyo beo. Tutuwali diye ginya. Tuwana newe kata ya. Ikarade Anita. Namashio maige. Nemoko gaitha nia mainoka? Yeah? Nemoko gaitha nia? Gai wito amuradime na mwekewega. Asante ni sana.
Tukiwa katika hali ya kusimama, Askofu Masharia aweze kutuongoza